Today we're gonna see the Pantheon Tour. Let's go! What's going on, you guys? I'm Mox Jade. I make emotional EDM music. And I can't believe I'm saying this, but this will be my first ever melodic dubstep show. Which is wild, because that is the kind of music that I make. Link in description, you might like it. I've seen a few EDM shows. I saw Deadmau5 and Sonholo both at Red Rocks. And then the pandemic happened, so obviously no shows. Recently, I was able to go see Porter Robinson at his Second Sky Festival, which was the time of my life. I also vlogged that, if you want to see what that experience was like. And about a month ago, I think, I got to see Said the Sky live, also at Red Rocks. It's good to live in Denver, what can I say? But I have never seen a melodic dubstep show live before. And I cannot believe that my first ever melodic dubstep show will be the iconic Ophelia Pantheon. Seven Lions, Last Heroes, Jason Ross, Blanke, Kill the Noise, Jem and Tauri. For Sydney and I, this is all of our favorite artists all in one place. We listen to everything that Ophelia releases. Seven Lions and Last Heroes are the biggest influences on the music that I create. This is a big day, and I am so excited to bring you along with us. All right, we are on our way to the concert. I am hyped out of my mind. I'm so excited. There's only one thing that we are worried about. And that is that we saw that Seven Lions goes on stage at 11:30 p.m. And I'm like, dude, 11:30 p.m. is past my bedtime. I'm asleep at 11:30 p.m. So I got, it's not to worry. I have a rock star.
We took a nap.
We took a nap. You shouldn't tell them that. I was about to say that we're young.
Sorry. We are young.
But actually, no, we're just old people who had to take a nap before the concert to make sure we can try and stay up for the concert. All right, yeah, energy, let's go, let's go, let's go. All right, we made it into the venue. And we got our wristbands. Show me your wristbands. To be on the floor, which they had limited space for, so we got rewarded for being here early. So we're gonna get up nice and close. So let's go. We'll be right back.
the count of three, hands up. One, two, three. Much love, Denver. We love you.
My friends, I have now seen my first melodic dubstep show, and it was incredible. And it was so fun to have you join me for this experience. It was amazing to see that these artists are not only incredible producers, but also incredible performers with amazing showmanship. It was so fun to be surrounded by so many people who are passionate about the same kind of music that we are passionate about. The energy in the room was just palpable. I have one complaint for my honest review. The sound was really amazing at the show right up until the moment that Seven Lions started his set. But when his set started, the volume just got cranked and the subwoofers almost ended my life. I could feel the bass in my throat and my hair and my clothes were like vibrating. And that might sound fun, but it was actually pretty uncomfortable. We actually had to take a break and go out into the lobby for a little bit. And when we came back, we moved back further in the event center because we were still getting ear fatigue, even through our earplugs. I have been to many concerts in my life, but I have never been to a concert this loud. That being said, the people around us didn't show any signs of being bothered, so maybe I'm just an old man. But I did stay up for the whole concert. We stayed for the whole time and got home at about 1:15. And that, my friends, is the power of a nap, an energy drink, and a love for melodic dubstep. If we haven't met before, I'm Mox Jade. I make emotional anime remixes and melodic dubstep originals. If you're interested in checking out my music, you can find me wherever you stream your music. And if you enjoyed obsessing over the Pantheon with me today, do me a favor and like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell because I have many more vlogs coming and I have an original song coming out in 2 weeks and you're not gonna wanna miss it. Let me know your favorite Ophelia song in the comments. Thank you for joining me today and I hope you have an amazing rest of your day crying and headbanging. I'll never let you go. I'll never let you go.